treasure buried in a field. Something more valuable than anything. We'd figure out a way to buy that land so we could hold the treasure in our hands. And if we heard about a special pearl worth more than any other in the world, we might sell all we had and buy a boat so we could give that pearl a brand new home. For there's no treasure greater than to know our God and Savior. Ready, set, go. That you've been calling to us all the time. You sent your son so he could set us free to love and follow you eternally. For there's no treasure greater.